The helicarrier's above the island. Here's the moment we've all been... Wait, okay, and where is Galactus? So you want to see your head, big boy? I see him. He's covered by the... Wait, actually, are we, like... When will this live event be happening?
30 minutes. Oh, the timer's still above the helicarrier.
Wait, so we just wait on...
33 minutes, 5 seconds.
Wait, so we're just gonna be waiting up here?
Yeah, you can log out if you want.
No.
I'm gonna turn off my visualized sound effects too.
Yeah. No visualized sound effects. I still don't have any, like, icon for the, whatever you call the helicarrier.
So there is apparently an enemy team.
Yeah.
Is there another helicarrier?
No, they wouldn't. Just like they don't show two battle buses in Team Rumble. There's somebody who actually...
Yeah, there are two battle buses in Team Rumble. You each go down with
your
path.
But you don't see them. The enemy team doesn't see your battle bus, you don't see the enemy team's battle bus.
Well, I think they got it so much. Did you try and leave the carrier and it wouldn't let you?
I just gave up. So, yes, we are finally above the helicarrier.
Attempting to break free all I can. It's like the same bounding box you have when you normally spawn, but above...
The actual island.
Yeah.
Well, let's play some London. Yeah. I'm just gonna play the banjo for however much time is left.
Where is Big Head? Oh, there he is.
Yes, his head is pretty big.
Why did they obscure him with fog? That doesn't seem like a good...
Because he's probably moving exactly as we speak. They just don't want...
I just got credit from you dancing on the green steel bridge. Yep, you are above the green steel bridge. So clearly there's no height limit on the green steel bridge. We are busy.
We are so busy. Okay, banjo. Oh. Whoops. So yes, we got her lovely banjo music. Hey, Dad, you're in my way of playing the lovely banjo. Huh. Bastion has an emote where you throw a ball. He threw a 15-meter pass.
Oh my god.
To Anonymous.
Of course he does.
15-meter pass to Anonymous.
Concrete. Yeah.
Well, I'm playing my lovely banjo. Thank you for getting out of my way. Are you trying to join him? Like, we can see the lovely live event. Timer over there. I have my lovely banjo music, which I honestly don't really hear a lot of. I do think Galactus is currently moving because, like, look at that we're seeing right now. I'm pretty sure it's his chin.
Could be.
And that seems like as big as a cloud. So I feel scary. 29 minutes and 23 seconds. Let's go. If you have, like, a watch, you can set a timer for that much. 28 minutes and 12 seconds.
They're passing back and forth.
Wait, shall we?
Oh, you got my own. Scan someone else, we're passing back and forth.
And Basham's watching that other person too.
Oh, excuse me.
Why can't we hear Basham?
His headset's on. He's charging it, apparently.
It appears the stream is a tiny bit. Wait, what the?
Looking.
Is there a laser coming? Oh, okay.
I imagine over the next 30 minutes he's gonna get.
Humongous.
Ridiculous.
Humongous. Bashman is passing for his reason.
Someone's throwing water balloons?
At Basham.
Ah,
hey.
Oh, Jesus, I just fell under the helicarrier. There we go.
Fall under the helicarrier again, please.
Okay. Got one. It's actually a pretty good view. We gotta watch it.
Had somebody soaked somebody else with the water. And somebody else is playing the lovely banjo. Let me play the banjo with. Look at all the music. Look at the renegade over there that would probably get me copyrighted, but I have my lovely banjo. Yes, everybody, if you have it, please. Okay. Either take a seat or T-pose. I like T-posing too. Oh. Fade, stop taking the L, please. Although I do assume that like taking the L. Oh, okay. You can sit like that. Yes, Iron Man, I like the way you're sitting down. I really like the song you're dancing to, but I can't actually let it play on my screen.
Look, he's coming up from the water.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have a song here, too. I very much appreciate that. Can you do that some more around the whole circle, please? Okay, I don't know who. Oh, it's the Iron Man who's doing it, but I like the bat symbol. Can you find, that's a Bush Ranger bat symbol, I like it. Yeah, thanks a lot, Iron Man.
I wish these clouds was the clear.
That's the whole point of it, though. He's putting up the bat signal on Galactus. Good kick, Iron Man. Oh, okay. Don't compliment us like that, Fade. What?
I was at a certain height. Can you get up there again? Why is the jump up there? There you go. When I get high enough, the game was glitching, and I had a reflection.
Mom, get out of here.
In the water. Oh. Even though it technically shouldn't be.
Because we technically aren't anywhere near the water again.
So that's fun.
Yes. Look, I don't think your hand is meant for that, Mr.
Are they ray tracing and doing it wrong? I don't
know. Well, if I check the map, there is a tiny little stream below us.
I can't believe I got credit for dancing on the bridge all the way up here.
Yes.
He did an amazing.
I really like that.
And I got credit for dancing on top of the green bridge. Why did that happen?
I was actually playing my thing. Yes, it's either the clouds are clearing or he's getting better.
So, I'm here?
Yep.
Yes.
You can't actually leave. Okay.
Now, can you stop talking over the stream, please, both of you?
Oh, we're fine.
Are you, though?
Yep. So you crouch here and stare at Galactus in the timer.
Yes. I'm also doing that, but I'm playing the banjo while I'm doing that. Honestly, I like what's happening over there. I think I just avoided some copyright music. Oh, let me get up there and banjo you guys. Well, I have a lovely banjo to play. I have the banana Pack four. Was that the banana bunch with the axe? It looks good. Yikes. And I'm guessing when we get down to just seconds, passion throwing those water balloons at people. Where are you, robot?
What's up, brother? I'm just looking at this lovely reflected clock. Seems like a glitch to me.
Everything seems like a glitch to you.
Oh, that's true.
I know you're a robot.
Where are you?
It won't let me get inside. How did you get up there? Oh, I see how you get out of the hoops.
Where were you? I wasn't trying to get rid of you. It's door, right?
Yes.
Is this not a real door? Is that the problem?
Oh, it is a real door, trust me.
What the hell? I can go to this side. I can't walk through the door.
Yes, it's probably because I don't want that part of the door showing for the live.
It won't even close now. Now I can go through. It must be out of sync. Like, you open it? Yeah, it's closed right now. The door is closed.
It's out of sync.
And then if I open it...
Oh. So I was just having trouble with the door being...
So someone else had already opened it. And then when you showed up and opened it, it closed it.
Yeah, yes, because Nintendo Switch can't properly load in skins. No, everybody there has a skin. Cantina with Deadpool has that silver Iron Man.
I forgot to put my ribbon on.
Well, now Baby Groot can watch the event too.
Yeah. 21 minutes.
I'm looking at Galactus.
People, the reflection too.
That's where I used to be until I found where you were.
I'm going back to that.
Good.
What the
heck? I know.
I looked like I was gonna get killed though. What's up here?
I actually should try to make that jump.
I tried over here too. Stand up. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, someone's already up here. How dare you, Thor?
Oh, Dad, no, please get out of here. No, Dad, you're ruining my lovely view. Please, Daddy, get out.
I'm over here.
No. Okay, as long as I can't see you, then it's fine. Get out of my way!
Wait.
Oh, thanks. That's a good rating. Now get out of my screen. Oh, get out of my screen, Iron Man. I know you made this suit for me, it looks like.
He was the highest one.
I know. Oh, okay, good. I can play the lovely banjo in peace now. You know, until somebody else lands on my head. 17 minutes, 45 seconds.
I wish we could explore the island. I'd like to see the island with him as big as he is. Just warp us back here when we're supposed to.
I only see his chin currently, I think. Okay, ninja. Okay, Basham, it's fine if you're up here, Basham. Okay, yeah, you can dance to my music. I appreciate dancing. Oh, yes, that's weird, but I like it. Okay, I see his horns and his chin. Okay.
Look at him for a second.
Oh, my. Oh.
So the clouds are the same.
Okay, okay.
What's
that? I'm just way fatty.
Are you
standing in front of the clock?
Why? Oh my god.
Ouch. Okay, I'm in Basham's back. I'm in Basham's back.
Your little speck, right up there.
No, and I want to.
There's came out together.
Come on, Basham. I want to high five you more. Yes, good.
No, you guys have that one up.
Okay. You can move to me too. Okay, I'll be playing for Lovely Banjo. Do I want to? The question I think is.
I'm supposed to be in front of
you. Yeah, you're so tiny when you're that far away. Like, you look great to me because I'm beside you right now.
Well, my music shorted up, but I'll be playing the banjo again.
Where did you land?
Look at her. Okay, free mom. She's just like directly. Oh, you can see her.
Ah! Just
because it's like. Okay, Ninja, I don't like exploding cakes.
God.
Yes, behold me, the lovely banjo player. Oh, okay, for y'all, Ninja.
Slow clap. This is where the emote's coming in handy.
Ninja. Oh, yes. I really like Scoot.
I
think
they get
there. We glided.
Yeah, you gotta get on an air blast and get up there.
Well, here we go. Wow, back to playing the lovely banjo. Okay, what's this? Yeah. Okay, Dr. Doom is kneeling to guard Midas. You're water ballooning me for real. I do like your rainbowness, so. Okay, windmill floss. That's what we like to see. Okay, I like it. Oh, Chapter 2, Season 2, Battle Pass. I see. Oh, good cakey. This guy's basically doing exactly what I would do. Oh, yeah. Yep, you have exactly what I would do. Okay, except for that windmill floss. Yes, I love being beholded by my dad's best friend. Yes, behold the lovely banjo player. Okay, that is my favorite emoji. I'm totally fine if you do that, Dr. Doom. Okay, as long as you're not in my way. Okay, no, we don't want those mystiques. We want the lovely banjo. Okay, I'll take that. Hi, Elsa. Oh, hi, Thor, you're finally back from my lovely banjo playing. Oh, I'm so glad I'm playing the banjo. I'm pretty sure that's copyright music. Oh, good, Tony approved. I actually like getting approved by Tony Stark. It's good to be approved by the person who made your armor. I do like the windmill floss, though. So. Okay, I feel sad for that Doom. He's jumped off the edge. Imagine if this is the actual ninja. Yes, get off, Mom, get off. Get off, I don't want bushes up here. I want bushes up here. This is the High Council. This is the iconic skin links into God's Council, I guess. Oh, my respect sucks a lot. It's a little okay. Okay. Oh, okay, copyright. Let me sit back down. Okay, yes, take a seat.
So I don't think she's moving. I wish she was moving. You should do something.
I feel sad.
Why is the roof here undented? It's all these chairs you guys are putting down. Look at the ground. Hello to you. You people in your chairs.
We have known to be reckless with our chairs. Did you know I slammed my chair into the wall yesterday?
Especially look at him putting that chair down. Bang!
Well, if you don't like it, I also have another chair for you. Mom, get off! Get off! Get off! Mom, please get off!
This is like
the
thing.
Get off!
Tell
your Mom! Okay, good. We can enjoy the view of Galactus. Okay, bash him for real. Well, it's me and Thor together listening to the lovely banjo. Okay, Thor, you can get off now. No, Thor. I don't like your Cyclops. Get off.
You have no other class.
Well, then get off. Okay, actually, you can stay here. Okay, you stopped. You can stay here. What? What's that sign? Oh, that's a pretty weird sign, but I don't want to jump off of here yet. I'll jump off when Galactus fully emerges from the clouds. Mom, get off! Get off!
What if there was a random bush up there? You don't know.
No, that's Mom. The combo is way too Mom original. Get off. Get off, okay? Mom, get off. Get off. Okay.
You can't see me.
I can, though. Look.
No, it's a tree.
No! There are no trees on a mechanical aircraft. Now, get off.
Stop looking at me. Stop looking at the
timer. Am I, though? Having you there is distracting. Can you please stop distracting me on the stream? Mom, stop distracting me on the stream. Go. What even did you spray paint? Go.
Apparently you can't spray paint on the helicarrier.
Well, I'm gonna fill you up. Mom, get off now! Mom, please, please, Mom. I love you, Mom. Now get off.
Wow. Bullshit right there.
Okay, now I can go back to playing the little banjo. Yes, toot, toot, exactly. Okay, but Mom, if you get on top of that pole, then I'll have you stay.
Okay.
You just have to get on top of that pole.
Okay.
Okay,
so
in 10 minutes.
Water balloon.
In 10 minutes. In 51 seconds. Oh, Basham's trying to get up. Oops, but if Basham gets up there before you, you're not allowed on the special platform.
You gotta drop.
Although, you actually, Mom, you can go down there, though, with the ninja guy down there below me playing banjo. You can go down there, Mom. Wait, Basham. Okay, Basham went down there. Basham, you're not my mom. For real.
He's just chasing Ninja around.
Oh, okay. You are allowed to chase Ninja around, though. Okay, Tony Stark, I do allow you. I said I allowed you. I literally said I allowed you.
10 minutes.
And, yikes, I didn't even know you could actually. Mom, get off. I look at where I'm pointing below, Mom. You're allowed to go there. You know, if you didn't just put down the Nintendo Switch somewhere and say. Okay. Hey. Okay, Basham. You're allowed on. You don't need to leave. You do not need to leave. Okay, Mom, yeah. You need to leave.
Same thing. Your push is too amorphous for me to find the spot.
What do you mean by that?
It's just misshapen. He doesn't have like feet. So all you see is the board.
Okay, get off, you failed. Yeah.
Try it as this guy.
Okay, Dad, if you get on, you are allowed to stay. Okay, Thor, you didn't need to leave. You did not need to leave, Thor. Although, I do pray. Okay, Mom, now that the platform is clear, you are allowed to come up here.
Oh my god, I'm stuck in the blades.
See, it's a platform.
Oh my god. I literally can't get out of here.
Mom, if you can land down here, you're allowed to stay on here because nobody else is with me. Then you have to stay on. Okay, Dad. Okay, Mom, you're kicked off again. Dad's on. Okay, no, you're
yeah, allowed. I know. I'm trying to see if I can turn it on.
There you are, finally. Oh, the Thor's here again.
Is it possible to turn on the audio?
You see this, because it's playing out of the controller, which is not ideal.
Because Logan wants to hear the game too, right?
Can I change this? No.
Voice chat.
What if I turn this off? Now we just don't hear him?
Can you hear me?
No, because then then I have to wear my headset to hear the event. It gets ridiculous.
Oh.
Yeah, are they here?
I don't know. I don't know if I can force it to do chat only through my headset. I think I have to have it on.
Just listen, I can do it like this. Oh, Mom, get off. Get off.
You're making my controller.
I know, you're allowed to stay there, though, Mom. Good, it's always good when you look at a book, Mom. Okay, I don't see Galactus at all except for his chin. This is scary. 6 minutes and 28 seconds.
Oh, the guy got on the pole. I'm gonna turn off my mic so the...
Look it up. That's Thor. Like, I just see his chin over there.
They're having a similar situation where if he does the headset, it won't play out of the speakers. So like his son can't hear it, so he's just gonna... You won't hear his bashing voice.
And that's sad. If I had water with, I would totally do it. What is it called? Waterworks. I can't remember. Oh, Dr. Doom, you are totally allowed here. Hey, Doomy.
I feel like... Okay, never mind.
Yes,
I'm not sure you are. Showed up. Oh, fuck, he pulled out a chair. And Ninja, I guess, is exempt. I'm the only non-chair person here. This is a comfy.
Yeah. Yes, get off the chairs on this cob, probably.
Oh, the weirdo over there.
I actually don't know that skin.
Okay.
Okay. You know you're not allowed to blow stuff in people's heads. That hurts. Okay. Okay, yes. Yes. It is super approved, okay? I totally approve it. Oh, you're purple there. Epic Games, if it's too late to switch, I think next season we need some, like, purple foil, so, like, Bledit styles. I think that would really make Purple Mandalorian really cool. Oh, maybe some greeny blues too. I do like greeny
blues. Yeah,
I'm gonna drink
for you.
I won't lose my voice. Well, to my dad's request, I got it. Hey, there's some non-chair people up there. You can join them.
No, I'm okay. I didn't like them.
Okay, Dr. Doom, I really like.
The third of the
second. I hate it when that happens. Like, I like the bluish green of, like, the rainbow foils. I absolutely do love what they did with the rainbow. I do love what they did with the rainbow foils.
Yeah, I don't know what these buttons do.
What buttons what? If you're wondering, you just turn yourself on.
I like your backup, bro.
Force the- Oh, hold on. Let me try something. Maybe it's in the PlayStation menu.
Ouch. Well, all your solutions are in the PlayStation menu.
Is
that
your PS5?
Four.
Oh, I didn't hear the
blue thing, though. Way to be hurtful.
Oh, I didn't hear
the blue thing. Way to be hurtful. Where does this fucking go? It's behind clouds.
Come in some dirty
sense. Yep. Can you hear me, guys?
Yep.
Oh, perfect.
No, he just always dance.
Don't say no. I can literally hear him.
No, I'm talking about
good. It's in the it's in the options for the PlayStation.
Okay, I fell off.
You go to devices, audio output.
Yeah.
Okay, I fell off. Oops.
You can't go in there. I know, it's rude.
Where can't you go in?
I don't know, we're up in the bridge with Nick Fury's eye patch.
You think they would have opened this whole thing up?
2 minutes.
2 minutes?
Wait, can you check?
Oh my god.
Dad, all the way down there should be like a vault over there. Can you check if anything?
The music just changed.
We're in trouble now.
Uh-oh.
Can you guys hear me now still?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Here's the dramatic...
You're walking away from your microphone?
Here's the dramatic music.
I didn't want to wear it around my neck like a weirdo at a club.
Yo, you...
Oh, there you go.
There we go. That was weird.
The doors are out of sync. There's a vault down here, right?
Yeah.
Where's Cheryl's mic?
She doesn't have a mic.
She's hiding.
Oh. Let's be honest, she doesn't have a mic.
No, we're in the home stretch.
They
do have a mic.
It counts. Oh, they didn't open up the...
No.
Oh, you also can't scan any key card. It would be cool if they gave you, like, a key card.
I don't want to scan that. They don't need it. Maybe it'll open up automatically.
Automatically.
40 seconds.
Oh my god, I gotta get out of here.
Should we all try to get together?
No.
No.
Yes. We have to stop, Mom. Okay, Mom, get off my tower now, please. You're ruining my view of the live event.
No, I think you're gonna have no choice but to see it.
Okay, too. Yes, thank you, Spore. I got her off.
Oh my god, I gotta get off.
Like a ball drop?
Oh my god.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Zero explode.
Yeah, I'm surprised.
Here we go.
Okay, the dramatic music just kicked in. That actually sounds like the noise from the device event that we heard when the thing came up with the agency and everything was all uh-oh. I know. He doesn't care about a lot. I thought that was like a free emote they were giving us. Okay, throughout the live event is just looking at
Hey Brian, do you watch Rick and Morty?
Yeah, not only season one. Also, you got real bad.
The one with the giant heads in the sky? Oh, black. Show me
he's right. Galactic. Hey, bad boy.
Your mic is super quiet, but not a lot of time.
Hey, super bad boy.
I think my view's better than yours.
Away. Yeah.
Can you hear
Roger? I can. He just said he's.
gentleman.
What was he using his nose?
He's a large gentleman.
Yikes.
Oh. The carrier doesn't feel so good anymore.
Yes, I like mice. Epic Games, this is the biggest event you've ever.
Literally and figuratively.
Yeah, well, he's a big boy.
I am back.
Yes, you pro.
He's upset.
He just said raw. Some audio files? Yeah, well, not for our hunger. I hope. I'm making commentary, don't you trust me? Okay. I have a feeling this is from the movies where he spikes. Oh. Yes, this is exactly from the movies. Ugh.
What movie? No.
What this movie?
And now we're put into the diving.
Hey, welcome to the party. Whoa. You look like someone that needs a jetpack.
Yeah. Not gonna lie.
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are
free. Yeah, I heard the joke. Well, how do I stop it? Well, I was correct, it is in this internet.
Yeah, zero points
in
there,
right? Where is that?
The swarm of ruins. 0 point!
Right to it! Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
This literally powers the whole island. I think.
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the 0 point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right? Beginning trip? Now. And... Here we go!
Oh my goodness.
That is a lot of battle.
Battle bus time.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm inside the battle bus.
Yes. Okay. Hey, Tony.
Tinkering with your reality a bit? It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop. Made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into adventure power. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's down with the 0 point. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him where he came from.
That's a solid
drone. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannon. Give him a try.
Fortnite would be weird as a first person shooter.
Oh, okay. Yeah. This is honestly the best thing Fortnite has.
Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Hey, Gorgers! I've been so long struggling to kill these things, and now I'm just spamming them. Oh, thanks for the hint now, Tony. I really love early hints. I guess it's like 100 damage against them. It has like 200 health, so honestly, these lasers, maybe this is the lasing device in the files, imagine. Thought it would be more like an actual gun, but I'll take this instead.
I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
Hey, are you not commenting my driving? Don't worry, I went for yours anyway. Okay, it's in like a quick way to like tell these things they're getting awfully close. And spawned in way too many swarms. Our lasers are like widely deployed.
Okay, this is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you. Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Okay, I get what they mean by biggest event you've ever done.
We're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay?
Okay, I never knew I was such a good fly. I never knew the bus could do this.
Like,
weird, it seems to be... Are these laser devices the whole time that the battle bus had? And has he... And this is inside of his hand, I think. I think we're destroying his blood cells. If I had to talk scientifically, these are his blood cells. It's pretty easy to hit them, not to survive.
Yo, my chops. Think you could give us a hand? Just give me a hand,
bud. I will miss your mythics, Wolverine. Rip Wolverine.
Can you guys
still
hear me?
All of ours. This is just me. Nope. No, this is a bank of sources.
It's all yours. Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there. If this works, it's return to sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well,
open the door.
Some laughs, right? Either way, you did good.
Yeah, my glasses.
Wait, where's the ground?
I see my legs.
No, this is not possible.
And that's the Polar Peak Monster laser sound effects, I guess. Sorry, Galacto.
Going back to his old dimension.
You did it! Thank you, bus driver!
Maybe.
Yeah, more. Please not John Jones. Please not Agent Jonesy. Is it?
That's Jonesy.
John Jones?
Okay, I heard you.
Oh, we know on the Doomsday Mice device, there's like this thing where like, can you see us?
We should
look
this footage.
Yeah.
Today.
Yeah, remember that.
Okay.
Are we still connecting?
Nope.
I am.
I'm connecting.
I am.
7 hours and 40 minutes?
Yeah.
7 hours and 40 minutes?
For the next season.
Mine just says connecting.
So does mine, but when Vic restarts, it says 7 hours and 40 minutes.
Oh.
I'm gonna try all my buttons. I can take a screenshot.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Ha! Dad's finally getting.
Mine did before Dad's.
Said we don't have an actual like battle.
Season 5 starts in 7:38:28.
There you go.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah.
So now this is what my Fortnite is?
This is what your Fortnite is. maybe should say goodnight to the
Bananas. Oh yeah, it's your
unless you want to stay here.
Okay, mm-hmm. Thanks for watching. Thank you for participating.
What he said.
Yeah, what he said. Well, that's it. I guess we turn off Fortnite.
Yeah, it's done.
Yeah.
That's a first.
The end.
Yeah. At least it's not a blue light in the middle.
I mean, there's a countdown and everything, so that's good.
Is that yeah.
midnight? I don't know when that is. Nah.
All right, yeah, peace out. It is midnight. Well, I guess I'm staying up late tonight.
Can I please stay?
God, no.
Please, you cannot stay up.
Please, tonight. I want to see
that'll
that.
Probably be the downtime.
I'm saving for season 5. All right, guys, I'm out of here. I don't know how to exit. I guess we just close it.